Hello everyone, hope everyone is doing good, and today's tutorial will be a simple way of decorating the house with different ways of candles. Let's see how to use the colorful sand in decorating the lights. Okay, so you can use any glass container which is transparent, glass cup or a glass jar, whatever, any glass bottle, transparent. So you can take different colors of sand as per your choice. And just try to make layers of different colors. Okay, first you can give an orange color, then yellow color, green color. So in this way you can just layer different colors of soil till the top and just leave some gap at the top. Okay, and then you can have a glitter layer finally, and you can just use different types of tea light candles on the top. And you can just place in different places. So it looks very beautiful as it is a combination of sand art with the light. So this way you can create your candles in a beautiful way. It acts as a candle stand. Let's make some water candles using empty acrylic paint bottles. So I'm just, it's a recycling project. So I have taken a clean acrylic paint bottles, which is thoroughly washed. I am filling it with water, simple plain water. Half the bottles are filled with water. Then once this is done, you can also use beakers, small beakers. So I am adding a food color as per your choice. So I have added little maroonish shade. So you can as well use the poster colors, water colors, any color, acrylic color, one drop, simple one drop, and just mix in the water. So you will get a different colors, colored shades. Okay. So in this way you can create as many colors as you want. So once this is done, you can take OHP sheet. Otherwise, you can also use the recycling plastic sheets, like plastic cups, plastic recycling lids. Okay, just cut into a circular shape. Then you can just make a hole using needle at the center of the OHP sheet circle. Then you can either use cotton wick or ready-made wick. Whatever is available, you can just use it and just try to insert through it. So your wick is ready, and you can just place it on the water so that it will float, and the wick will be at the center. So in this way you can just create the wicks, and if it is too big, you just can cut that wick. So depending upon the size of the container, you can just cut the OHP sheet circles. So now half of the bottle is filled with water, right? So now you can add any oil, like cooking oil, coconut oil, any type of oil to it. So approximately 2 to 3 spoons, that is remaining half of the bottle you can fill. So as the oil floats, when you lit the wick, it just burns. Okay, so this is a simple technique, a science logic. So now I am just placing all the twigs after adding the oil in the bottle. So you can as well add some more wicks to the bottles. The same procedure you can follow. So you can also use any waste containers which you are not using, a transparent one, as you are adding colors, it gives a nice reflection if you use the glass containers. Now let's see the other way of using water candle. So now you can take any empty glass container. It can be a jar, it can be a glass cup, anything. So just add some beads or any old chains that which you are not using for a long time, or even shells. Whatever you have, you can just place it in the container, glass container. Okay. And if it is like beaded beads also fine, like artificial pearls, like white beads, some colorful stones, what you are using and which is waste, you can just use it. And just pour water, normal water, half of it, and just again make a wick using OHP sheet and the wick, and it floats. And you can as well add oil to it. Okay, you can add 2-3 spoons, so that, see, the duration will be more if you add little more oil. Otherwise it will be 1 or 2 hours. Okay, it all depends upon the amount of oil we are placing it. So when you let it, because of the reflection, the beads and all the glitter, it gives a very beautiful look. So you can see, so this is also one way of decorating it using a simple water, no colors. One way is the sand, using sand art as a combination. And you can also as well have mud pots decorated with paint with different colors, and you can as well use that. So this way you can just create your own way of candles to decorate your house, so that whenever a festive season comes, you can have a special look for it. So you can use some of the things, a combination, a fusion. So like a simple tea set, a kid's tea set. Okay, so such things can be used to give a different way. And whatever beads I have used in this cup, you can as well wash once it is done. So you can also use this little bottles, diya bottles, in the lanterns as well as in the floating, along with the floating candles also you can place. So this is the floating candle which I made in my last video. See, it is perfectly okay, and you can use it in as a floating candle. So such things will add a real beauty to your decoration of your house. So a bottle diya in a lantern, and in the rangoli also you can use the small bottles, can be used in the rangolis. And this way you can have your own ideas. And this is the homemade wax candle which I made with out of waste pieces of wax, and this is some of the sparkling light bottles. So these are the extra things that add beauty to the house, okay, during festive season. Thank you all. I hope you all enjoyed this. Thank you for watching.